The store was open in 1983, and I bought the store from the previous owner in 1997. Business is the local customer, and we are thankful to the students from the Georgetown University, George Washington University, and American English student. They are helping us. I am so thankful to them. They like our products, and we give them, as usual, the more ice cream than the normal size to the student. This is the special. And they love us, and we love them too.